Anybody drinking?
No, thank you. Don't worry. I won't let anything happen to you.
You don't worry about her. She knows her way around. Have a seat and let's discuss our future.
Miss Lizzie, please don't leave me here.
Oh, of course not. Mr. Flowers and I just have some business to discuss. We'll be out of here before you know it.
Sure you're not drinking?
No. I've brought my own amusements.
Well, I like a woman who travels prepared. So, let's talk about our next event.
Event?
Who's next? It's going to cost you more, by the way.
I'm expecting that. Oh. My.
Don't stop.
It's my father's old straight razor. Do you want it?
No, thank you. I have a barber.
This then.
Mother of God.